Alright, let's kill it.
Let's go.
Not forgetting the second key during the pedals from the time.
Oh, Lord. Yo, those pre-pots! Waifu, waifu! Le waifu!
Trigonometry.
Okay, I deserve that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Waifu, waifu, waifu.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
Sorry.
I'm getting out of
here.
I have it. I love some.
I If I get the same thing. I get the super key.
Your red buffs are delayed, you mean. Doesn't matter.
Ten percent.
Dunk, dunk.
Oh, sorry.
Don't forget the second hit after this one. Okay, should we hold DPS just to see what's after that? Or...
No, no, no.
Okay. Yeah! Waifu, waifu!
Waifu!
Titan, okay. Titan!
Mate, was there anything else after this mechanic?
Don't leave!
Screenshot?
Don't leave! Or I will be
oh, yeah.
Really sad.
Yeah, there's nothing. I'm pretty sure. Okay. I'm pretty sure. Like, you'd think the enrage would be him destroying all of the platform. Instead, he just does the tsunami cast, but you die.
Oh, that's
kind of lame.
That's so lame, bro. I'm telling you, it's so fucking lame.
But they do it every time that like, they have a chance to make a really cool enrage, and instead they just do, oh, this one is gonna do 999
yeah.
And you die.
I think like it's got a different name, like it's still Tsunami, but it's called like the Calm or something, or like the Whirl or whatever, and it just does the same animation. Like, it takes a while, the animation, like he flies over you, and then it resolves and you just die. Well, the inverse is also true. The bad part is that we'll be progging every phase at the same time.
People would complain too much about it, though.
You think so?
Yeah.
Like, if it's like halfway through the fight, yeah, I think so. But at the start, I think that's acceptable.
Alright, time for the final one. Let's go.
Yeah.